Hello, and welcome to the Articy Draft First Steps tutorial series. This First Steps series is tailored towards new Articy users and will show you how to find your way around the program and introduce you to the main features. You will learn how to create characters and items, write branching dialogue, and create choices and simple logic for your story. After going through this tutorial series, you should feel secure enough to start a first project on your own. You can find all links mentioned during this lesson in the material belonging to this video, either the blog post on the Articy website or in the video description on YouTube. Let's begin with where to find the client and how to get it up and running. If you already installed the app and added a license, you can skip the rest of this video and go straight to the second lesson. The same is true if you purchased Articy Draft on Steam. Then you can install the software like any other Steam application. If you still need the client, go to the Articy website at articy.com and select Support in the menu bar at the top of the screen. In this section, you can find a lot of stuff around Articy Draft. The Help Center, this tutorial series, and other videos, and a way to contact our support in case you should encounter any technical issues. Click the Downloads tile in the top left, and then the Download Articy Draft 3 button. Start the Setup executable and follow the installation wizard. We will use the single-user version for this series, but of course you can also follow if you are using the multi-user version. In this case, you can find a link to a How to Set Up a Multi-User Server help video in the description text. If you already purchased or subscribed to a license, your license key will send to the email address used when registering. If you don't have a license yet, you can try out Articy Draft for 2 weeks, totally free. Just click on the big orange free trial button, enter name and email, and confirm. The welcome mail should arrive in a couple of minutes. Now copy your license key from the welcome mail, either trial or purchase, and paste it in the license form. Select an installation folder and continue until the installation is complete. Double-click the program icon to open Articy Draft. If the screen looks like this, it is called the Articy Welcome Screen, everything's how it's supposed to be. We will continue from here in the next video. In case you skipped entering a license key during installation, you will see this message on screen. There is no single user license registered on this computer. Please open the bubble menu and select License Management. The bubble menu is the aptly named main menu in the top left with a circular bubbly icon. Here you can change Articy's UI language. Thanks to our very helpful community, we have a growing list of supported languages. To enter your key, select the entry License Management. Click Register, then enter or paste the license key you received. Articy Draft is now ready for use. In this first lesson, we downloaded, installed, and registered the app in preparation for the coming tutorial parts. In the next video, we will install the demo project that we are going to use throughout this First Steps course. Thank you for joining us, and join us again in our next tutorial.